class of KG English and I'm going to take your revision worksheet 2. So this time I'm going to solve your worksheet over here and then after you are going to solve it in your assignment. Okay, so let's start. So the first part of the revision will be use A or N, and here I'm going to take the part that is question A. Here I need to write question A, and here it is question B. Okay, so let's start. Use A or N. So here some pictures have been given, not the words. So what we have to do? We have to pronounce the given picture, we have to name them, and then after we have dash cup. So it's a cup or a cup? Yes, it's a cup. So already we have done the worksheet over here, right? Yes. Now it comes, what is it? Yes, it's pin. And a pin or a pin? A pin. P is a consonant. Next comes dash egg. Yes.
Dog,
which was found by Spot, right? So I'm going to upload this worksheet on the assignment e-portal, and all of you are going to write the answers and show me over there. Okay? So students, get ready for this one and get ready to upload your assignment. Connect me on the e-portal as fast as